So that's kind of cool. Okay, next. Just spread this spider until the origami. Oh crap, there's origami. Okay. It's barely showing. It's barely visible. Barely visible. Okay, that's too dark. Barely. Okay, right there, yeah. I play video games very often. I'm perfectly familiar with the wireless controller. I play video games out today. Okay. I'm familiar with regularly play video games occasionally. I'm not very often. I'm perfectly, I wouldn't say perfectly. I'd say I'm fairly. I don't want to say very because if there's some button mashing, I might have to look down. You know what, why not? Don't tell me this is not, okay. It slowly. I don't know how slowly it wants me to do it. Oh, that's cool. So you have to hold L2. Let's switch. Oh, this reminds me of Skate 3. You're not gonna get dressed?
I better take a shower and get dressed before I go downstairs.
Did she die? Hold up, did she die? No, because you have a letter.
Gone shopping. I'll pick the kids up from school at lunchtime, and then I'll come home to get things ready for Jason's birthday party. Don't work too hard. I love you.
Grace. Wait, is that where your shower is? That's a weird shower position. Let's go outside. Hello, New York. Look at that little. Let's go down some more. I want to see this. I want to see what I built. Of course, I already know what I built, but I just want to see. Oh my gosh, did that by my two hands, all by myself. Oh crap, I'm a billionaire. Look at that. I'm actually a billionaire. Wee. Aw, crap, I can't do anything fun. Okay, close that. Okay. That is where your shower is. Oh, wait, is it? If it is, you have a weird house. Why do you have a bird? My bad, it's my bird. My bird. Alright, what are you thinking about? I'm gonna call him. I wanna call him Frank. I'm gonna call you Frank. Someone's here. Oh no, it's Grace. Oh crap, take a shower. That's not a shower. You done? Okay. Okay, is that shower room? I don't know. Shower. Nope. Okay, wrong way, I guess. Oh, downstairs. Where's the shower?
I better take a shower and get dressed before I go downstairs.
I understand that. But where's your shower? In here. No, that's the bedroom. Oh, you're one of those weird people. Oh, okay, I'm one of those weird people. Poor Frank. Turn your head. Use the left stick to look at the shower. I'm looking at it. Someone's gonna shoot me. I don't know. I've never played this game before. Why don't you close the door? Are you weird? Do you not are you like one of those people who are like, nah, I'm good. I don't need to close the door. You need to close the door. What if your wife comes home early with the children? You never know. Alright, brush your teeth. This way. Okay. I hate these controls. There you go. Your wife doesn't want, or my Frank's wife doesn't want you to kiss her with, oh, and you're gonna shave. Okay. Said slowly. That's exactly what I'm gonna do. Pastor wants me to go. I am smart. I can do this. I am the best. I am smart. I can do this. I'm the best. Oh, you're not one of those people? Okay. Frank, you're not one of those people. I want to explore. No, no, no. It's up and then to... Oh my gosh, do you have it or not? Alright, take a blue one. Take the blue one. I swear, he didn't take the blue one. He took the blue one. Good job. I knew what I was talking about. Good job, Frank. Oh, why are you dressed up like you're supposed to go? No, this is work clothes. No, that's work clothes, yeah. Since I've already mastered your room and your ha oh, I have. Oh, crap, someone's birthday party. Oh, crap. Oh, snap. Oh, snap. Kids aren't home, so I can have some fun. Oh, you're gonna. Okay. Oh, crap. It's Grace. What are you doing? He's acting like it's a toy. He's having so much fun with it because he knows he's not going to get hurt. But if he had a real katana, he wouldn't do that first try. He wouldn't be that confident if he did that first try. Whoa! It's like spazzed out. Stop spazzing out. Yeah, shut that. I mean, that's what he does. He shuts completely. Alright. Do I have to drive? Can he drive? Do I have to drive? I don't know. I'm a go to work? What do you mean you're not gonna go to work? Well, I guess I have so much money I don't even need to go to work. Strange. Okay, turn that off. Yeah. It's only. Sit down. Sit down. There you go. Enjoy yourself since you don't have to go to work. I wanna watch, and you're gonna move the camera? Fine, get up. You don't get to relax. If I can't watch TV, you don't get to relax. This is how it works. What am I trying to do? Work.
I've got some time before Grace and the kids get back. Better get some work done.
Is this work? Do you read? Oh, you're an architect. Oh. I like what you did with your own house. You know what I think? I think every architect does better on their own house than they do at, like, other people's houses. That's just my opinion, but I think that I might be wrong. I might be 100% wrong. That's what I think, though. Coffee, birthday, Grace, coffee.
I could go for a cup of coffee.
Bro, this dude is thinking about so much. I am too, but I normally do, but I mean, I gotta do work. Oh crap, my bad. Look at that birthday cake. I said coffee, not orange juice. What are you doing? Alright, fine. I said coffee. Whatever. Okay, coffee. What it? What? Oh. Yep, I'm a billionaire.
Hey, take it easy. You're gonna knock me over. So this is your big day, huh?
Am I grown up now?
10 years old. That's not exactly grown up, but you're getting there.
Now, can I drive your car?
And I think you're gonna have to wait a little while for that.
Ethan, can you please help me?
I'm coming.
They've been so excited since this morning. I could hardly keep them in line in the supermarket. How's your day been? Managed to get any work done?
Not really. I tried, but I didn't really nail it. I hope I get inspired because we're supposed to be presenting the plans to the client next month.
Oh, I've got a billion things to do. It'll never be ready before Jason's pals arrive. Can you please help me? There should be plates in the living room cupboard.
No problem, leave it to me.
Okay.
Hey, Ethan, I thought I asked you to take care of the plates.
I forgot, they're in the living room cupboard, right?
Yeah, they haven't moved since last time I asked.
Yeah, I know, but where's the living room? You're an architect. I'm not. It's my first time being here, okay? Okay? My first time. Living room covered. Where is that, though? Living room covered. Okay, birthday cake. Yeah. Slide.
That door is always sticking. Give it a big tug.
Got it. Alright.
That's the set my mother gave us. Be careful, okay?
Don't worry. I wouldn't want to be responsible for a diplomatic incident with your mother.
Take it slow. Take it very, very slow. Okay. Take it slow. Take it very slow. Who's that? Someone's outside. All right. It's warm.
Oof! It's stuffy in here. I should get some fresh air in the garden.
In the garden. So that's outside, so that means upstairs. Garden upstairs. So the kids.
I think I'll go outside and play with the kids.
Okay, so that's even more outside. Okay. So upstairs is to see. Over here is to go outside? Question mark? I don't know. Alright, yeah. No. Okay.
That's it. I'm free as a bird.
Hey, 5 minutes, boys, okay? After that, we've got to eat, because your friends are going to be here
soon. Okay, we promise, Mom.
Who wants to go first?
Me first! No, me first!
Easy, fellas. You can both have a turn.
What?
All right, Jason. Let's do the helicopter.
Whoa!
It's my turn now. It's my turn.
Oh, okay.
Okay, Sean, get ready. Here we go.
Bump into everything.
Come on, Dad. Show us how strong
you are. Yeah, big muscles.
Be careful. Hang on.
That's a lot in the arms and legs, not just arms. Oh crap. Alright, you wanna fight? Let's go,
this
buddy.
Time you're done for.
Let's go.
For all your crimes,
ah, surrender, weakling. Say your prayers.
For actions required, press X. Ha! You don't know how to block. You don't know how to do anything. I'm the best. Alright, let's give him a chance. Give him a chance. Come on. He's not... I'm giving him chances. He's not using them. Yeah.
Food's ready, kids. You coming in?
You're getting kind of fun. Alright. So what we do now is we close
Sean?
This.
Lunch is ready.
Crap.
I'll go get him.
Okay, who's Sean? Yeah, I know for a fact Noah went upstairs. Know for a fact. Sean.
Why isn't Sean at the table? He should be around here somewhere.
Okay, who's Sean? Okay, I don't even know where Sean is. Like, Frank doesn't know. Oh, this is where I was supposed to get work done. Okay, I got it.
Please get Sean now. The meal is gonna be cold.
Trust me. You're fine. You're fine. Bro, how much you wanna bet Sean, quote unquote Sean, I don't know who he is, but he's probably using my razor. Yep. Oh. Sean.
Sean? What's up?
It's Merlin. He's dead.
What do you mean?
He's dead and it's all my fault.
What do you mean?
No, it's not, Sean. Of course it's not your fault.
Things die. Get over it.
I'd give anything if you could come back to life.
What?
You know, Sean, there's some things which just have to happen. Even if you don't want it.
It's not fair, Dad. It's not fair.
Nothing's fair, but you don't want them to come back to life, because if they do, they're going to be different. They're going to be totally, totally different.
I know.
Don't ever try to play God. It's not gonna go out how you want it to be. They're at the mall! Oh crap, it's a clown. No.
I'd like to have a quick look at some shoes for Sean. Can you watch Jason for a minute? I promise he won't be gone.
Sure, no problem. We're not going anywhere, are we, Jason?
Come on, honey.
Crap, Why'd you change shirts? And pants? Sean, where are you going? Where are you trying to go? Cuts back to the clip. Sean's just like gone. Yep.
Jason,
where are you trying to go? What are you trying to do?
Jason, you really shouldn't wander off like that, you know? There's an awful lot of people in
Please,
here.
Please, Dad, can I have one? I would really love to have one. Please, Dad, come on.
Okay, let's go buy a balloon.
Great!
Hey, champ, what's your name?
Jason.
Which balloon would you like, Jason?
The red one.
Here you go. That'll be $2, sir.
Jason, wait for me. Wait for your dad, son. It's really crowded in here.
Give the man $2. Give the man $2. Give the man $2. Alright, run off.
Sir, you owe me $2.
Run off.
Keep the change.
You gotta be kidding me, girl.
It is impossible to try on a pair of shoes with this crowd. Where's Jason?
He was here a second ago. I bought him a balloon, and I turned around and he just disappeared.
Disappeared? What do you mean, disappeared?
Stay here. I'll go get him. I'll be right back.
Jason! Jason! Jason!
Red balloon, red balloon, red balloon.
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 Jason! 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 Jason!
Bruh!
Jason! Jason!
Bruh!
Jason! 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 Jason!
Watch it!
Jason! Jason!
Bro, I hate my memory. I completely forgot what he was wearing.
Jason! 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 Jason!
The red balloon I bought. It should make me...
Jason!
I know, but where is it? Right there.
Jason! Jason!
I'm gonna slap him.
Jason.
I'm gonna slap
God,
you.
Really had me...
Jason! son!
I'm gonna slap him. Like, pimp slap
Jason.
Him.
Jason! Jason! Jason!
Move, Jason. People!
Jason!
My son is an idiot. Don't do it. The dad. She didn't say anything about the dad. What about him? Well, things die. People gotta get over that. Be like every other 2,000 human being, just get a new kid. Pascal Langdell. Langdell? Jack Fool, Annie Skill, and Sally. John Douglas. Heavy rain. Oh, jeez. Hello. Oh, hi. She's ugly. Oh, miss? Jeez, that's scary. Mike Powers. Oh my gosh, she did it! I don't know, I didn't really see. But clearly. Oh, crap. Hello. How's your day been? I'm Connor, RX-800. Lieutenant, it's me, Connor. I'm Connor, the android sent by CyberLife, here to investigate the killings of other rogue CyberLifes. How are you okay? You were in front of them. You should have died. You were in front of him. Oh, they got divorced.
Hi, Sean.
Hi, Dad.
Oh, they got divorced. Oh, no. Wait, is that school? Did they actually get divorced? Just because he tried to save the kid and couldn't? Things happen. Like, I mean, things happen. It's not his fault. Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
I wrote a reminder note on the board in the kitchen.
So, snack?
Time for a snack. Maybe Sean is hungry.
Hopefully he's hungry. He's a kid. Hopefully he's hungry. Alright, let's give him pizza. Why does it need that many shakes? I see nothing has changed with him. Let's give him some pizza. Pizza dinner? Give him a snack! Oh my gosh. I don't know where you keep your snacks, bro. I can't help you with that. If you don't tell me. What time's it? Yeah, he needs a snack. Give him some Tide Pods. I don't know. Bro, where is your snacks? I understand, you lost a kid. Yeah, devastating. You should have snacks. You don't have any snacks. What type of parent doesn't have snacks? Unless you can't afford them. Can't afford them, but I mean, I'm sorry, but I don't mean, this dude can afford them. Pretty obviously can. Yeah. But where's this dude's snack?
If Sean is hungry.
Right? Grace.
Grace has Sean this weekend. Seems like he can't wait to get back to his mother.
Who are you? They did get divorced. No.
It's still early. We'll see about the homework later.
Nah, I need homework now.
Sean hasn't done his homework yet.
Yo, do your homework. Yo. Let's play homework.
Sean, do you want to do your homework now?
Please, Dad, let me watch TV a little while longer. We'll do it later, okay?
Later.
Alright, I'll come back a little later.
Alright, what's on your mind? Six o'clock is homework. He's right. 6 o'clock is homework, so he's fine. We don't have a snack, so you should find something for yourself. Good luck with that. No. I'll help you out. Give it up. Well, what we're gonna do is we're gonna sit down and watch my child. Why am I getting rained on? Oh my gosh, I just have like a, I have a cloud over me, just raining on me. Alright, I need to get up. I can't stand this. I literally have a cloud of, or like just a cloud on me. Let's go outside. Let's go back in. There we go. So much better. Technically, it's not my fault, but okay. Alright, six. Is it six? Yep. Trying to do your homework.
Homework. Sean, do you want to do your homework now?
Please, Dad, let me watch TV a little while longer.
No.
We'll do it later, okay?
No.
I think we should just get right to it. Then it's done and out of the way. Now, get your bag and get set up in the kitchen. I'll help you.
Okay, turn that off. No, turn it off, dude. There you go. So he's not distracted. So we can help him out some more, but not being distracted. That would be a good dad. Hopefully. Not any of this. I want to actually be able to provide. No. I mean, this is providing. It's just different. Yo, you need some help or something? I got you. I got you. You need, like, drink. Well, the only thing I can do is sit up. Okay. Can't believe I'm actually doing homework. Or, Sean is doing homework. Is this guy supposed to be named after Jacksepticeye because he's wearing all green, his name is Sean? Like, very suspicious. Yo, son, do you need help? I got you, if you need some help. Yo, you need help or something? I got you, if you need some help. Like, I mean, just ask.
Dad, I'm finished. Can I go watch TV?
Yeah, sure. Let me look at it.
Let me have a look. Pretty good. Looks like you're done. Off you go.
Alright, cool. So, since we did that, 7 is dinner. Oh, crap. What do we have? We have that pizza. Yeah, we have that pizza. You want some pizza, bro? Bruh. We got some za. You want some za? Yeah, bruh. We got that za. Alright, I got you. Okay, I guess the TV's already turned, magically already turned on. Alright, is it 7? No, not yet. Alright. I'm sit down because I'm tired. Done a lot. Oh. Play. Dinner.
Do you want me to get your dinner?
Oh, yeah. I'm really hungry.
Okay, I'll go see what I can find. I'll call you when it's ready.
Got you. He didn't even say thank you or anything. Like, the dude. At least I say thank you. I don't like eating in front of people, so I go to my game room. Bless you. I go to my game room. I go here. Where I'm, like, talking. Okay, back away. Bruh, I got you, dude. My dude. You got that za. I got you. You got that good za. It's not going into that bad za. He gets one?
You can come now, Sean. Your meal is ready.
He gets one? You should at least give him two. Give him two, bro. Y'all eat weird. Why y'all eat pizza with a fork and a knife? That's weird. Look at how he eats. He's like, my brother. It's been 2 years. Get over it. Things happen. You've only known him for 10 years and then he vanishes, dies. Don't worry about it. So what is he? Is he 10 now? Is he like 12? 10, 12? Alright, we gotta discuss about something, dude. Like, you're boring. Ill.
John sneezing. I think he's catching a cold.
That doesn't mean anything. Yo, you ill? Just ask him. Yo, you feel sick? Yo, I got you if you feel sick. I gave you some medicine. I gave you that good. Okay, whatever. Bro, this legit looks like a poker table. Like, no joke, looks like a poker table. Or a Russian roulette table. Yeah. Alright, what time is it? How long did it take y'all to eat? Alright, y'all got time. Go sit down. Go sit down. Visit with your son. Go to bed. Discuss.
So, do you want to talk a little?
Talk about what?
I don't know, about you, your friends. How's it going?
Nothing special.
Oh crap, that's exactly how I am. Alright, I'm sitting down. Bruh, there's a space between them. Oh, that sucks. Well, no, that doesn't. Because if I ever sit down on the couch with my dad, I have a space between. Because I'd just be weird. Because I'm 13, he's 49? That's weird. Alright, I got you. You can stay up a little. You can stay up until 8. I got you until 8. Once you go to 8, you're going to bed, because that's me. I'm just gonna stare at this clock. Nah, I'll sit down. Oh my gosh, I literally look weird. It's just me staring at my son. I gave him a little too long. Crap. Go to bed.
Come on, Sean. Time for bed.
I'm not tired yet. Can I stay up a little longer?
No.
Now that's not very reasonable, is it? You have school tomorrow. You have to get some sleep.
Alright, I'm going.
Good.
Are you coming with me?
Go brush your teeth and put on your pajamas. I'll come up.
Bro. You're nasty. You just gonna leave that there? So I could have changed cameras. Oh my gosh. This could have been so much helpful once I knew. Probably told me, but I forgot. Crap, the Ogami killer strikes again. 7th victims identified. I need to read that again, okay? I'm sorry if that quote unquote terrifies you, but that's news. News is sometimes non-reasonable. What is this? Replace Hey, look. I can see the two toilet paper rolls. I see. Okay, let's turn it off. Turn that off. Turn that. No. Read it. Oh my gosh. All I know is seven victims. I don't know the rest. I might have to go to my actual, like, I'm not that fast of a reader. I know, right? It's so shocking. And then Sean just be on the toilet, be like, "You didn't even lock it." You didn't even use soap. You're nasty. Crap, I need to turn off the light. Cause y'all don't. I'm helping you out, dude. I'm trying to, but okay, I guess not. Light's on. Sean being here. So this is where I work. Wasn't that my house? You need to burn those.
Hey, stop messing around or I'll never be able to film you.
What do you want me to do?
You need to burn those. Like, literally burn those. Like, I'm not joking. Because that's just going to keep on reminding you and you need to move on from that. Like, I understand it was your son, but it's 2 years. You need to move on. Like, I'm not kidding. Good night.
Good night, Sean.
My teddy! I haven't got my teddy, Dad!
You must have left it somewhere in the house. Do you have any idea where it could be?
No, Dad. Please, I can't sleep without him.
Okay. I could have said too bad.
See if I can find it, okay?
I could have said too bad. Oh my gosh. If I would have said that, I would have been hysterically laughing because that would have been too funny. Too bad, bro. Deal. Not everyone gets a teddy like you, okay? So deal. Alright, teddy. I need to find a teddy. A quote unquote teddy. Need to find a teddy, find a teddy, find a teddy, need to find a quote unquote teddy. What if it's not even a teddy in like the bag? I don't know. Is that it? Is that teddy? No. Bills. Probably. Probably a restraining order. What is it?
When the parents came home from church, all their children were gone. They searched and called for them. They cried and begged. But it was all to no avail. The children have never been seen again.
What? Is it? I don't know. No, don't go outside. I was trying to lock the door.
That's too bad, Sean. Time to sleep now.
Oh no, Dad. Please, I need my teddy.
Too bad. Bro, I don't know. Okay, fine.
All right, I'll have a look around and see if I can find it, okay?
Bro, if I can't find your teddy, I'm gonna say too bad. And go to sleep. You'll get over it. You'll thank me later. You'll be thankful that I gave you that moment of rest. This isn't playing. Okay. This game has problems now. It's 10. Dude, your teddy is not gonna come. Your teddy's gone. I'm sorry. I'm not, actually. Everyone has to get over it. Oh, wow, I actually found his teddy. I was actually making him go to sleep without it. Like, literally. Like, not even caring. None. I don't like my phone. I wish I had a new one. But it doesn't matter. A phone is a phone. I'm glad I have one. So. Yo. I got you. Oh, he's already asleep. Meh. Here. See, he didn't need his teddy. He's fine. Let's see. Avoiding. I just spell avoiding. Hold up. Avoiding. No. All right, circle. Circle. No. You're not that. Alright, I had to text one of my friends. Alright. See ya. It doesn't matter. Oh, crap. Take your pills. Oh my gosh, he's the origami killer. He's the- Whoa, I have to go back in my stream to see that. Hold up. Hold up, I have to go back to the mushroom to see that. Hello. Tuesday, so... All right. Hold up, I'm looking up something. Okay, whatever, whatever. Alright. Well, he's the origami killer. He doesn't know it. Hey, look, someone else. Probably with the same backstory. They're probably the origami killer. It's probably not just one person. Probably the entire town. Who are killing each other. One by one. And probably the water supply that's making them do it because they're getting hallucinated, they're passing out, and then they wake up with bloody hands and a knife. And then they're like, what? And then they see Origami Killer and they're like, oh, wow, this person's terrible, and then it's actually all of them.
Lauren Winter. Ring any bells?
Nope, can't say it does.
Now it does.
Oh, that Lauren Winter. Third floor, last door on the left at the end of the corridor.
She's my roommate. She's my bunk buddy. No, this dude looks okay. Last floor on the right, he said. Third floor, last floor on the right.
Lauren Winter?
Sorry, I only see clients by appointment.
Wait.
It's $50. I don't kiss and I don't do any weird shit.
Fine by me.
Your money on the table. You got exactly 10 minutes when the alarm rings, it's over, okay?
Dude, don't. Oh my god. Bruh, trying to put it on the table.
You should take your clothes off. We ain't got all day.
Actually, I'm not a customer.
Ugh, shit, a cop. I should have known. What do you want, a freebie? Is that it?
My name is Scott Shelby. I'm a private detective. The families of the victims of the Origami Killer asked me to investigate the murders. I came here just to ask you some questions about Johnny.
I already told the police all I know and I have nothing to add. Leave me alone.
Convince.
The killer is walking around free as we speak. He'll kill again if he's not arrested.
Hey, Johnny's dead, so what difference does it make?
Okay.
I understand, Lauren. I know what you're going through.
Oh, yeah? You know what it feels like to find your own son's body on a wasteland? I'm sorry, I don't believe you have the slightest idea what I'm going through, Mr. Shelby.
Trick.
If we don't find the killer, there'll be other mothers who find their son's body on a deserted wasteland. But you're right. Why should you care? It's not your problem anymore, right?
What do you want to know?
Johnny, disappearance, Johnny's home.
Did Johnny live with you?
Yes. Of course, I made sure he never met any of my clients. I wanted to stop, you know. But we needed the money. I was trying to earn enough to get us out of here.
Disappearance.
How did your son disappear?
He used to go play with the neighborhood kids after school. It was pouring down something awful that day. I'll never forget it. All his friends came home around 5. All except him.
Suspect?
Did you suspect anyone after he disappeared?
I meet a lot of pretty shady characters in my line of work. Sure, I thought of it at first. But it didn't seem to make any sense. I don't believe any of my clients could have done that to my Johnny and all those other kids.
Tell me about Johnny. What kind of kid was he?
Johnny was really a good boy. Sometimes he fought with other kids who called me a, you know. In his own way, I think he understood what was going on. Time's up, Mr. Shelby. I hope you got what you wanted. Now get out of here.
Jizz. Alright. Bro, I could take it.
Well, if you remember anything, the smallest detail, give me a call.
That's a smart idea. That's what I just did right there was a smart idea. Heart attack? Yep. Die. Okay, I'm kidding. You're fine.
Lauren! Lauren, open up, baby. It's me.
Troy, what are you doing here? I already told you I don't want to see you anymore.
Sorry, Del, but I really wanted to see you.
Nope.
What do you want, asshole?
Lauren, is everything all right?
She's just swell. Now beat it, loser!
Kick it.
You again? If you're looking for trouble, you found it. I'm gonna beat the shit out of you. Oh!
Don't even try it, buddy! He is the cop. What do you mean? What do you mean, buddy? What do you mean, buddy? Buddy, what are you trying, buddy? Ooh, buddy! Buddy, buddy, brother, don't try with me, brother.
Right?
Better than him, I guess. Who is he?
An ex-client who thinks he owns me. He was getting violent, and I told him I didn't want to see him anymore.
You should be careful. You'll probably be back. Sorry about the mess.
Mr. Shelby?
Yeah.
Thanks.
No problem. Be happy. You're too old for this, old man. That dude was probably, that dude, Tony, was probably in his 30s, maybe. Because it's like a wet place. It's like where all the grass grows. Not. Okay. What?
The zone is sectioned off, sir. Please step back.
What?
Agent Norman Jaden, FBI. You got a badge or something, Mr. Jaden?
Yeah.
Yeah, of course. Okay. Check. You can pass.
What do you mean I pass?
I'm looking for Lieutenant Blake. Is he around? I saw him arrive earlier. He's here somewhere.
Thanks.
That was you. Yeah, let me go first. What do you mean pass? That was eliminated. Oh my gosh, it's Connor. Connor Arcade.
Video memo recording, Agent 47023, Norman Jaden, Tuesday, October 4th, 2011. Time is 8:14 a.m.
Lieutenant Carter Blake. Thanks.
No.
Lieutenant Blake, I'm Agent Norman Jaden from the FBI. I went by your office this morning. They told me you'd be here.
Now, if you're looking for rain, dead bodies, and highways, you come to the right place. Mike, will you tell that asshole with the bulldozer to stop for 5 minutes? I can't hear myself think here.
Right away, Lieutenant.
Well, are you coming, Dayton?
So, what happened?
Some guy taking his dog for a piss found a body about 6 o'clock this morning. We don't know much more right now. Based on what we've seen, looks like the work of the origami killer.
Okay, so witness.
Any witnesses?
None yet. Given the neighborhood, I'd be surprised if anybody saw anything. Any news on a coroner?
He's on his way, Lieutenant.
We've been waiting for an hour, for fuck's sake.
Has the time of death been established?
Based on the rigor mortis, must be less than 6 hours ago. We should know more once the coroner has had a look.
There are a lot of people on the crime scene. Aren't you afraid your men might destroy some clues?
You don't find proof sitting behind a desk. We're not in the habit of trampling things into the ground, even if we're not in the FBI.
No. No, of course not. That's not what I meant.
Tony, I don't want to see a single shit-stirring journalist within a mile of here. You got it?
Yes, Lieutenant.
Do we know the cause of death?
There are no marks on the body. Chances are he was drowned, like the others.
Has the body been identified?
No, not yet. We should know more later today. Listen, I'm a little busy here. Why don't we discuss all this a little later, back at the office?
Oh, no problem. I understand. Do you mind if I have a look around?
Be my guest.
Be my guest, be
hey,
my
Jake.
Guest.
You come and see me if you find anything, okay? We're on the same team now.
Is that a threat? Just pulls out a gun. Is that a threat? Oh, crap. Alright. Be my guest. Be
Eric,
my guest.
Sample of no interest. Comes from one of the policemen present on the waste room.
Oh, crap. What are you? Oh, no. Oh, crap.
Some orchid pollen. The concentration of pollen in the air is quickly decreasing because of the rain, but it gets higher in the direction of the body.
Is lying on his back. No visible signs of violence. Superficial wound on the right thigh. Blood analysis suggests it could be post-mortem. Probably a scratch that occurred when the body was being moved. The blood report indicates an advanced and long-lasting state of exhaustion.
No!
An orchid was placed on the victim's chest. A small origami figure in the right hand. Fingers were probably closed after the time of death. The victim is Jeremy Bowles, declared missing 5 days ago. See reference file. His face is covered with mud, like the other victims.
Well, I'm gonna end the broadcast right here. See ya.